Good night. Good night, good night. Yes, Angel, you can go get your phone. Yeah. Welcome, welcome, welcome. It's day 44 of the 90-day poetry writing challenge. And I think the thing that really stuck out today was challenge. Challenge 90. I really saw why they call it a challenge. Because it was really challenging to get some lines down today. I only just finished writing, and it's not a long poem. It's actually only 12 lines, and it was just written so that I don't fall off or fail in this 90-day writing challenge. You know, it was like the flow, the inspiration was not all that high, so I only got 12 lines out, but it's day 44, I'm halfway there, so here goes. Today is just one of those days in which for writing, I have no craze. Inspiration is at an all-time low. As like a clogged drain, these words have no flow. I'm writing like molasses on the uphill climb. Never before did a poem take so much time. These lines are just to keep on the goal as I refuse to let failure take a hold. Truly, hurdles in the challenge do exist. I'm halfway there, so I must persist. I know I look back on this 44th day after I've climbed that 90-day stairway. And that is the poem for tonight on this 44th day of the 90-day poetry writing challenge. Yeah, it definitely has been one today. You know, there's things that popped up. Thank you all for listening. It's not a long one. Andrew, good night. Angel Jones, Jamie, Living with the Joneses. Seema, good night. Alicia, good night. Yes, you see, it was a challenge. Hi, Rute. It's good to see you all tuning in. But I only had 12 lines for you all today because it definitely was a challenge. And that's it for this live accountability.
Crystal.
Yeah? Okay, Angel is telling me who? Crystal. Yeah. Hi, Crystal.
She says, woohoo.
Okay, the feed is a bit delayed on my part, so Angel is giving me the updates on the side there.
She says, you did it.
Yeah, Shruti, thanks. Thanks for the support. It definitely means a lot. So you guys, it's 6 minutes past 11 here, and it's way past my bedtime, but these 12 lines had me up, so I'm going hopefully get a restful night, and tomorrow come back out spitting lines. So take care. Bye.